that dream can never come true. Your dreams will come true only if you are talented enough. Recently, a singing video of a lady became viral on social media wherein Ranu Mandal, a female, was singing Lata Mangeshkar's song Ek Pyar Ka Nagma Hai. This video was taken on Bengal's Ranaghat station. Passenger recorded this video and posted it on internet, after which it became viral and Ranu Mandal became famous and also got her first singing project. Recently, she attended a singing reality show where Himesh Reshamiya heard her voice and was quite impressed, and he immediately offered her a song for his upcoming movie Happy Hardy and Heer. He also posted a video recording of Ranu Mandal singing for the film. In this video, Ranu is also singing Teri Meri Kahaani and Himesh seems to cheer her. Sharing this video, Himesh said, "For Happy Hardy and Heer, I am recording Teri Meri Kahaani song with the most talented Ranu Mandal. Her voice is magic. Your dreams can also be fulfilled if you have a passion for them. Thank you all for your support." What do you have to say about the video? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.